Hi, this is Mandy. Welcome to the Sphinx Show. Today we're cooking Bashamil. It's an Egyptian-style casserole. First, you start with a vegetable. I chose squash. And we cut up onion and garlic and cilantro. And these are the noodles that I chose. You could also use any kind of noodle. I like to pile all my vegetables together. And then I can throw them, into the saute mix. You can use about a pound of meat and saute your meat up nicely.